So we're in Worcester, Massachusetts. Something here I've never seen before. Can anybody tell me what this is? What's going on with this unit? Got some flatbeds attached to it, but it's on the CSX tracks. In Worcester, it looks like it's got some building stuff here, but never saw it before in New England. This guy's going now, that Amtrak is going through. So when this train got to Worcester, that was the lead train 5 minutes ago. And then they must have hooked up with this one, 958, because that wasn't there. So, interesting. Interesting, interesting. Wow. Thank you. here in Worcester, Massachusetts, and I just happened to see this baby.
Holy grail. Don't know where it's going, don't know where it's been. But it's going somewhere. I don't know what else they have down there. Sunday, June 27. Not going anywhere for now. Anybody know anything more about it? Hey, post it down there. Have a great day.
And here comes the lake shore. It's a couple minutes late in Worcester. I got 95. Old beat up 95. Look at that, it's beat up. And 39. And I wonder if that's one of the new. That went coach. Oh, he's got an extra car. Coach, diner, coach, coach. So, don't know why he's got that extra car, but he does. They all have masks on inside. And that's the scoop.